How do you get a little stand up on the tap thing? That open up two triggers. Oh no, it probably does not. I didn't hear it over here. Is it up now?
It's up right. It's up on this screen, so the ace thing you just put.
Is it up? Is it good now?
No, it's that you have this in front of it. That window you just opened, the ace thing, it's in front of it.
No.
I'm looking at this screen, is yeah, there we go, now it's good.
Now what are you trying to get now?
Oh, I'm just trying to, get the names and whatnot, all that stuff. That program, I don't know where that is. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. I saw the normal command prompt pop, but it didn't bring up the... Yeah, dude, that's just the normal one, though. They don't have... Where's the code for it? Or the command.
Yeah, that's how I remember now. It was a web page. That's why I don't like it. But you did remember.
Oh, yeah, I can watch her do that.
I need to wonder.
Yeah, okay, yeah, this is over here. You know, it's on this monitor, so it's kind of hard to see. I'll just turn it for you.
Just kind of very touch this, really.
You need to bring the cursor over here and drag it over. That's what it is. Yeah, I'm just afraid because this monitor's kind of effed up and we had to prop it up with these things.
Oh, you need to pull from a different direction. It's weird because you just bring up the web page and you already have the URL in there.
The winner is running like the web page is there, it's running on the computer.